Again, Seti kicks and fires. That time a fastball belted high and deep to right field. No doubt about it, a home run for Matt Jones. Loons are within one in the fourth.
That was crushed. That was hit underneath the scoreboard out there in right field. 407 feet.
Wow.
That's got to feel really good if you're Matt Jones. He's been frustrated as of late.